Good morning to all. Now today, we showing a live demo of practical number one. So now, the topic like A, to determine resistance per unit length of a given wire by plotting a graph of potential difference versus current. Now, we discuss theory in vacation time. So today we are showing a live practical. Today I given some readings. So each and everyone written in your record book. So now first the circuit diagram you show in the screen. So very easy here, starting from the batteries, after ammeter, voltmeter, R, rheostat, and simple key. We already showing how to connect the circuit, starting from the battery, plus to millimeter plus, millimeter minus to voltmeter plus, voltmeter minus to rheostat upper, lower anyone to simple key, and simple key to battery negative. Like we join the R is unknown with parallel with the voltmeter. So it is a diagram connection. Now today we showing a live connection with the instrument. So students, here we starting our practical. Before that we showing some table. This practical have four column, main column like voltmeter, I meter, then after we converting I dash is in ampere, and after we found the value of R. This practical examiner given by the value of V is a known value. As per the volt value, we found the value of current. So now, first we showing a live, the instrument. So it is a first like a battery. This battery using like is AC-DC power supply. Now has two terminals, like one red is a plus and black is a negative minus. This battery supply we converting AC current to DC current, because in our practical we have all set up in the DC, because in our school, in our home, coming in the AC current. So this transformer very useful to converting AC current to DC current. Now here we passing current DC volt minimum 2 volt up to 12 volt maximum. Now second, simple key. This simple key has two terminals you saw here, first and second, and one plug. Whenever we open the plug, so current off, and we close the key, so current passing in all the setup. Like this is a rheostat. Rheostat have, you saw here, now has three terminals. One from the upper and two from the lower. Okay. And one slider. With the help of slider, we moving the meters very easily. Like meters. It is a first current meter, like a millimeter. You know the range of this meter starting from 0 to 500. Now we want the least count value, means we want the value of first division after 0. So how can possible? So here you showing a very large number of maximum numbers, like a 100, 200 up to last 500. Now equation. Main scale divided by total number of scale between 0 and main scale. So you found first the 100. So 0 and 100, you found the 10 scale. So 100 by 10. So it is a least count value of 10 regarding this meter. Very simple method how to found the least count value. Like a second is a voltmeter. You saw here. The voltmeter starting from 0 to 1 between 2, 4, 6, 8. But you found the point सो 0.2, 0.4, 0.6 एक्सेट्रा. लाइक लिस्ट काउंट ऑफ गिवन मीटर, सो सेम 0.2 बाई 10, इट इज 0.02 वोल्ट ऑफ गिवन दिस मीटर. सो वेरी इजी मेथड हाउ टू फाउंड द लिस्ट काउंट वैल्यू ऑफ गिवन मीटर्स. लाइक दिस बॉक्स, दिस बॉक्स इट इज आर वैल्यू. आर मीन्स अननोन. वी फाउंड द अननोन रेजिस्टेंस ऑफ गिवन दिस वायर. सो इट इज अ सेटअप. नाउ कनेक्शन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम बैटरी प्लस टू कनेक्ट इज अ मिलीमीटर प्लस मिलीमीटर माइनस टू वी कनेक्ट विद द वोल्टमीटर प्लस वोल्टमीटर माइनस टू कनेक्ट विद द रियोस्टेट अपर रियोस्टेट लोअर एनी वन लोअर एनी वन टू सिंपल की एंड सिंपल की टू बैटरी नेगेटिव. इट्स अ सिंपल सीरीज कनेक्शन. आफ्टर वी हैव वन वायर इज अननोन हैज टू सरफेस. सो वन सरफेस एंड सेकेंड सरफेस. सो वी कनेक्ट बोथ दी सरफेस पैरेलल टू वोल्टमीटर. सो वन सरफेस कनेक्ट विद द वोल्टमीटर प्लस एंड सेकेंड वी कनेक्ट विद द वोल्टमीटर नेगेटिव. सो इट इज अ कनेक्शन एज पर द सर्किट डायग्राम. कंपल्सरी यू कनेक्ट इन द एग्जाम टाइम इटसेल्फ. सो नाउ सो रिगार्डिंग दिस टेबल सम ऑब्जर्वेशन. First, we want range of the ammeter as per your setup. So we know 0 to 500 as per the meter. So written here 0 to 500 millimeter. Now list count of the ammeter. It's a 10. How can possible? Because 100 by 10. So it is a value of 10 every scale division. So we written 10. Now range of the voltmeter. As per here 0 to 1. So 0 to 1 like list count 0.2 by 10. So it is a value of 0.02. We mention here. Now list count of meter scale is a 1 meter and length of the given wire it is a 1 meter. Now as per table we have value of voltage. So we using the voltage like 0.1 0.2 up to last value and we found the value from the millimeter means IDS. So now we start our practical. Starting you found both the meter like 0 volt and the millimeter. With the help of rheostat we increase the meter with the help of slider. So starting the battery supply, so power read on, so current already passing. Now you showing here both the meter 0 like volt meter 0 and the millimeter 0. So now we moving a slider from the rheostat. So you show here we have the first value 0.1 on the volt meter. So we increase from the with the help of rheostat. So now we moving the slider very easily and you saw here. So voltmeter should become 0.1. We set here between 0 and 0.2, it is a 0.1. So we set here. So regarding this 0.1 voltmeter, so that time you showing in the millimeter is a third division. Division third means is a 30 because 10 is a least count. So 3 multiply 10. So you found the value on the millimeter is a 30. So very simple practical. Now you note down the reading millimeter 30 after showing in meter. Then after you increase the voltmeter in various range like 0.2. So again you found the second scale. Look like it is a 7 scale means 7 multiplied 10 is a 70. So students, is a repeat practical. When after you increase the voltmeter, like a range of 0.3, 0.4, 0.5 and 0.6. Now you show your 0.3. So that time, again the increase the meter and you found the scale like 110. So student, after finish the practical, here we retain the values. So now we discuss about the values. So each and everyone retain this value, like 0.1, 30, 0.2, 70, 0.3, 110, 0.4, 140, and 0.5, 180. After this millimeter, we converting into a meter. So definitely we multiply with the 10 raised to minus 3 power. So 30 converting in a meter, so 0.03, and up to next 0.07, 0.11, 0.14, and 0.18. Now last column R. So very simple equation, V by I dash. So we have value of voltage is 0.1. So 0.1 by 0.03 means our answer 3.33. 0.2 by 0.07 means 2.85. Now regarding the calculation, you found the value of R. Then after we found the average R, means all the R value plus divide by 5. So you found the value of 2.90. So finally we get resistance of given wire is equal to R by L. So 2 by 9 by 1 means your answer 2.9 ohm prati meters. Now after you plot the graph, so you found the straight line. Now then after we found the error calculation, so simple equation, delta R is equal to R in bracket delta V by V plus delta I by I. Now R, it is value should be come from the average 2.90. delta V, it is a least count of the voltmeter, is a 0.02. V, the average value from the first column, like all the V value, plus by 5, plus delta I. Delta I means least count of the current meter, so 0.01. And then after I is average value, like a third column. And then after we calculate, the delta R should become 0.45 ohm. So friends, it's a very simple practical, and you definitely solving your based off from your side. Now each and everyone retain these readings in your record books, complete the record books, and after starting the school lab, whenever I sign the all the practicals. Okay, now next time we coming with the practical number second, it's a live demo.